Blinding my face with your bitch on my waist, and I'm counting my cash, never touching the brakes. I got food in my mouth and the lemons they praise. Now she licking my tips and she loving the taste. Bitch, I'm booming and moving, you wasting your days. Know the industry watching, they won't say a thing. And they're pitting my life with a plan for you late. I'm just grooving this wine, just do it your way. Gotta get to the cash, I'll just get you.
Pharma here, and I got a something that you guys been wanting forever, and I've been thinking about doing this, but I was thinking about just quitting this game and not uploading anything, not playing or anything, or because I told you how I feel about this game and the developers. So this situation arose. A dear friend of mine from YouTube, she's going through a hard time right now. I'm not gonna get into the whole situation, but yeah, and I wanna give her a shout out, and I decided to kill two birds with one stone. So I'm gonna get rid of this account. This account is gonna be, I'm gonna give it away to one person. I'm thinking about doing another giveaway with like a Google Play credit or something, I don't know, but all you gotta do, I did not come prepared, boys. All you gotta do is sub to her channel. It's very simple. Go to YouTube. I'll have her channel down in the description. You just gotta go. I'm playing one of her videos around my TV and I'm just getting updated. Alright. So all you do is you go. Why is it showing that photo? That's not even my current photo. Alright. Oh my god. Alright. Go to her channel. You click subscribe. And you click like. You take a photo, a screenshot of this, showing that you're subscribed and you like the newest video. Then you gotta do this part too. You gotta message Karma Gaming, the Facebook page, showing that you've done all those steps. So this is the page right here. You send a message, and I'll pick a winner, or the Vietnamese Karma will pick a winner. I don't know yet, but a winner will be picked in like 2 or 3 days, and we'll let you guys know. I know you guys been wanting this account forever. I give away like 5 accounts, and this is the last account, the final account. And I don't play this game no more. I haven't gone on for months. Like, play like months and months and put money. So yeah, if you want to win this account, it's very simple. Literally a free account. You just gotta go sub to her, go leave a like, and go tell her that she is loved and Karma sent you. Go sub to her, go check her out. I mean, it's a free account, guys. Look at this. It's literally a free account. So many characters, so much you can do. Like, I got like max on max characters. Like, there's so much you can do with this account, but it's up to you if you want it or not. If you don't want it, don't do it. I don't care. If you want it, then go do it. And yeah, guys, I mean, free account. All up to you if you want it or not. Up to you, man. Oh, this guy has, look at that. Max Hobirama, Hashirama. Ooh, this guy's pretty good. Let's go whoop his ass. And yeah, guys. So, you just go subscribe, go leave a like. And yeah, go give a smile to her face. Because she's a really amazing person. Like, I love her videos. She's a G, man. Like, her shit is hella fire. Like, just go check her out. She's going through some stuff she shouldn't be going through. I mean, she's a really good person. Like, she's pretty cool, guys. Just go give her some love. Oh my god, this is too weak. Okay, guys, but yeah, seriously, check her out, watch her videos, leave her a like, and you'll see what I'm talking about. She's a pretty good person. Like, she's really, like, cares about YouTube. Like, she streams, like, every day, uploads a video. I really don't care about, you guys know this, like, I'm straight up with you guys, I really don't care about YouTube. Like, I used to, like, if you watch my videos before, oh my god, I will go insane. When I upload a video, like, I always upload in 4K quality. But yeah, like, she's been motivating me, like, watching her videos and like seeing someone like how it used to be, like wanting to upload videos, like she's motivating me and she's awakening me, like in me, like the YouTube thing. So go give her a shout out that I'm getting out these videos because of her. Like I wouldn't even be uploading if it wasn't for her. So go sub, go give her some love, you know, get this account. I'm trying to get rid of this account, to be honest. I'm trying to delete this game. And so you guys know I'm serious about this. I'll show you after this battle, but yeah, guys. I don't know. We'll see in the YouTube fan page. When the winner's gonna be decided. But yeah, spread the news, guys. The final karma account. I know, like, people, like, before 50,000 people, 17,000, 60,000 people watch my videos for this account. Like, just to watch it. And this one, I used to start, like, YouTube before I gave up. Like, this account, guys, damn. Whoever gets it, congratulations. And yeah, man, just good luck to everyone. And this is how serious I am, guys. Like, look at my text messages, though. So, guys, never, even if you get my phone number, go look, because I'm not gonna reach out to you guys. But look at this, hold up. This is how you know, like, I'm serious. I'm done with this game. I'm moving on. My YouTube's moving on from there. Everything's moving on. So, yeah, guys. Just so you know, I'm serious. That game is gone. Completely gone. And look at this, guys. Okay, I'll show you two. YouTube does not make shit, bro. But let me show you. Look at that. 51,000, 47,000, 47,000, 39,000, 33,000. That account has been through a lot, man. And I know you guys love that account. And just go give her some love, man. She's an amazing YouTuber. Like, she's pretty cool. I try to watch all her videos. I really, like, as you can see, I don't really like. I have a lot of free time right now. I got a lot of stuff going on, but yes, like, she cares about YouTube and she cares about growing her things. So go give her some love. Go subscribe. Go give her a like. Send me a message. We will see who will win. And I don't know, maybe we'll do a second place giveaway too. We don't know yet. But yeah, shout out to Death Gods. And congratulations to whoever wins. Go give her some love, guys. Alright, take care. Bye-bye.